in the greatest place ever. Brooklyn. Represent. Had two cool parents and loved all things science and superheroes. When my dad was killed in the City Hall bombing, I couldn't believe he was gone. But Peter Parker and his Aunt May, they were there for me. And so was Spider-Man, who I later found out was Pete. Crazy, right? Then when the Devil's Breath crisis started, things got intense. It seemed like all of Spidey's villains were on the loose. I managed to do my part to help him out. And after all that, believe it or not, a spider bit me. And I started to change. I didn't want to worry my mom, so I went to Pete. And now, we're officially Spider Bros. He's been training me up, and I'm actually getting pretty good with this whole web-swinging thing. I'm still learning to juggle this responsibility with everything else in my life. School, friends, a new home. I moved to Harlem a few weeks back. But I'll tell you, I can't wait to see what the future holds.
Damn, that's lit. Spider-Man movie, because I think that's what it's around. The anime version.
Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy. Just in case.
The convoy.
Related flaws have been fixed.
Let's hope. Okay, closing in on you. Be there soon. Should let Mom know I'll be late.
Miles, kid, Dad. Did you get the shopping list?
Hey, Mom. Yeah, but the bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check a store downtown.
Oh, thank you. But avoid Midtown. That prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh, yeah. Good call. See you at dinner, Mom. Man,
How does Pete do this secret identity thing? It completely stresses me out.
Climbing pretty dope though. I just think the whole backstory is pretty dope though.
Just down in some rocket fuel.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Helix 2 en route, heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2, we've got you on scope.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances. Especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
Think so. Could be Vulture. Could be Scorpion.
Scorpion?
Could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem. Hold back, Miles. Let me take...
I got this, Pete. Don't worry.
Miles, no!
So ruthless.
It's secure.
Secure the package.
We have awaited balance.
up there.
Motors unresponsive. Freeze for impact. Helix 2 is down. No casualties. Payload compromised.
Response team dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before...
Hello, tiny spiders.
Hey, sorry, happy holidays! Heat! Scale of 1 to 10. How are we doing?
10 for generating spectacle, 1 for minimizing destruction. Tomorrow's Bugle headline's gonna be a doozy.
Worst thing out of this is a bad headline? I'ma count us lucky.
Stop him! As long as we work together!
thinking of. Mind giving me a hand up here?
Yeah. Yeah, I got you. Okay, Pete. Yeah, I got this.
Take it away, careful.
Oh, we're awake. That's the ball.
Hang on tight, tiny spider!
Spider-Man, hey! Need a little help? Hey! Whoa, whoa, whoa! Coming in hot! Gotcha! And you're safe! You too!
Do you have any mind to suck it, Bobby?
By fishing! On the burger!
That sounds nice!
The power over life and death! It fights me!
Glad that's nice!
Thank you!
You're welcome! Don't scare babies! Hey! You know you're ruining Christmas, right?
The last six Christmases I was locked behind 30 feet of steel! I intend to enjoy this one!
He's a menace! Too soft. He's a low-energy menace. Too easy. Maybe he's a weak-minded...
Oh! Hey, Jonah! Looking good! Very fast!
Menace! A feckless, treacherous, unhinged menace! Jonah! Right here!
Yeah!
Right
here.
Hijo, ¿dónde está? It's getting late.
Hey, Mom! Yeah, coconut milk. Still trying to find it. It's been kind of, an adventure.
Are you running?
Yeah, sorry. I'm trying to catch a train.
Mira a mí.
Get out of here, Spider-Man! field!
Take it, boss! You paid for that! Everyone back inside!
To exchange for new one.
Oh.
This one will do.
Miles, get out of here! Bro, back the hell?
Breakouts, please!
You will not stop me!
You destroyed half the city! Don't you care? You've hurt a lot of people today, Alexei! Too many! You know, man, chasing you through the city kind of felt like a wild, what's the word? Wild goose chase.
Wild goose? No. No! I hate chasing goose! No!
You alive?
Kinda.
The Nick Fury.
Guys? Wow, just... wow. Simon Krieger. Head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry. I think our ball landed in your yard.
No. Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you. Both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hey.
He's right. Yeah. Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest, little jealous.
Hey, look, I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup, and you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it.
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up.
He made it up.
See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man.
How would you feel if you're the only Spider-Man now?
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up.
The city late at night hit a pinnacle. Shining on a monolith alone for those on the game. Form of pure evil's invisible, so I keep a lot of vision.
Every night I try to read your mind. I see you, see your eyes. Don't let me catch up. I won't waste any time. Cause all I know is there's no
sure you hit that subscribe button. Hit that like button. I'm sorry I had to keep you guys up during the middle of the mission right now. I love each and one of you guys. And with that,